Hey, what's going on, guys? Addicted Detox coming back with a third episode of Craft Beer. Freak you guys for making me play this. Oh, I'm just kidding. I don't care. But yeah, as you noticed, haircut different and weird. But you guys didn't come for this freaking haircut. You guys came for more gameplay. So let's do this. Okay, so what we left off at is we found the dude. I found the gun. Let's see. What else? What else? What else? Holy crap! Wait a second. I think I found another floor. Yeah. Oh, wait, no. We've already been through this. What else is different? I have no idea. I forgot. I heard you can. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. I heard you can dual wield. Combine. What the hell? Oh, what the hell? Basement key? Tag that says the basement. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and try to combine. Okay, we're back and I'm an idiot. I shouldn't just press dual wield, not combine. Combining is for medical supplies. Swabana. And that. Okay, awesome. Freaking awesome. Alright, it's locked from the other side. This door is locked. Maybe I can use this. Boom! Did it! Not liking it though. Not liking it one bit. It's too quiet. Too freaking quiet. So, as we all know, Cry of Fear scares the living shit out of me. Oh! What the fuck is that? Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god, she teleports! She fucking teleports, or there's more than one. Oh! Wow! Oh my god, you're freaking great. You're beautiful! You are pretty! Look at your makeup! Let me get the hell out of here! You are so pretty, I just don't want to see you! Oh my god! How many are there?! Jesus Christ, how many are there of her? I need to, like, pace myself. God. Oh shit! People had a party. I got a videotape. Find the video player. Use some insulin. Whatever you want to call it. Wow, that was fucking disgusting. Jesus, Jesus! Okay, alright, I know how to deal with you. You little booger. You little booger. Thank god I can see. Let me go ahead and. Do we open this? Shit, I gotta reload! I have one bullet! Oh my god. Alright, so I know what's here to come. I'll be right back, guys. Ew, she like twitches. This is really, really gross. Not gonna lie. Pinga tu madre! Pinga tu madre! Wow, I can't escape this really horrible moment. Sound like a plan? Ooh. Oh, what the hell? Let me go ahead and save it, just in case. Wait a second. I think I know where I'm supposed to go now. I actually think I know where I'm supposed to go. But I have a feeling there's gonna be more enemies, so yeah. Let me know what you guys think of the series so far. I really do want to know what your opinions are. Let's see what's happening. Oh, I think I found it. Maybe? No? That's not the place to use it. Okay, so... I think apparently I was wrong. But, let me know what you guys think. I really do, like I said before, I really do want to know what you guys think of the game and what you think of me playing it. I am terrified every single time I hop in this game. I need to take breaks from it because I can't sleep, usually. I'm freaking scared to get up here. Door will not budge. Alright, so I'm just gonna patrol around. Usually, I don't know why, but usually when I make the YouTube videos, people watch it, and then they tell me, hey, you missed this, this, and this, and I'm like, how the hell did I not see that? So if you guys see something, let me know in the comments, or if you know me in real life, which some of you do, tell me, and like, just tell me straight up, like, what the hell am I missing? Sometimes I don't even know my left from right in this game. So, I need your assistance sometimes. I try to do it by myself, but I can't. Because I suck at this game. I really do suck. And I get terrified. Like, I'm not even joking. I get terrified playing this game. But yeah, we're gonna try to find a player, so, I'll be right back. That way I don't have to bore you with these back and forths. So yeah, every time I dodge, I shit myself, because it's such a quick maneuver and then noise. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and keep searching, so I'll be right back. I'm gonna run through that sketchy ass Moomba of just freaks. I'm just gonna go ahead and run through it. I'm gonna find this fucking thing, cause this is redonk. Wish me luck. Whoa, 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 whoa! You're already in my face! Ew, you have a fucking baby on your stomach! What the fuck? You had a baby stabbing me! You have another one! Hello! How are you? You're very, very quite handsome, beautiful. Oh my god, your baby goes ham! Your baby knows how to prison shank. Wow! Your baby knows how to shank, lady. And there's like 15 more. How do these babies get so expert at shanking? I'm not even that good yet. There she is. There she is! There she is! There's that lady too! Alright, time to take one. Oh, shit! This baby is so corrupted. Yeah! Where is she? Oh, wow! She's behind me! Holy crap! Is there another one? Jesus! Gotcha, bitch! Oh, I missed. Oh my god, this is really... That was really disgusting. Thank god I saved. That was really disgusting. I could not bear do that. Okay, I'm gonna go through this door. See if I have any luck this way. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, damn. Okay, so maybe I should go this way. Door won't budge. Door won't budge. I ain't got no keys. I mean, I got two jobs. Oh wow, this is the opposite way of that way. Okay. And that leads me out this way. Alright, let me save it now so I don't have to do all that ridiculous walking. Okay. Alright. Moment of truth, Sid. I fucking hate walking these steps. Reason being is because I know that behind this door is just straight up monstrosities. God damn it, which way are you facing me? I'm so scared right now. Oh my god, you fucking baby! You fucking baby! Bitch! Where's the other one? There you are. It was you who killed the master of disaster. Why? You're fucking disgusting, baby. I don't know if you know this. Oh my god. You take out so much health. There's the last one, bitch! I got this shit! Oh my god, kill her, thank you. I'm like wobbling now. I'm all wobbly and I can't do anything about it. At least I killed everybody. Now I don't have to deal with anybody. God. That was a bit ridiculous. Oh my fucking god! There's one more! Oh my fucking god! Now if I lead her to this door, and when I come out, I'm not gonna be able to. You know what? I'm gonna go out this door, and I'm gonna enjoy myself. I'm gonna have a fucking tea party. Holy crap! There always seems to be one more. God, my guy is destroyed. I feel so bad for him. Now I wanna know who hung themselves. I wonder if there's like an option, just to like, then kill yourself, because I don't wanna fucking live anymore. This is ridiculous. I don't know where to go, my god! I just don't know where to go, I don't know where to go, I don't know where to go. Alright, so I finally gained my sanity back because I figured out where to go. I totally was checking every nook and cranny. I totally didn't cheat.
Where the fuck is it? Where is it? Where is it?
Alright, fine, I freaking cheated, alright, I'm sorry. Couldn't do it. So, thank you, Markiplier. I watched a little bit. I only watched the part where you put it into the CD player, okay? Or the whatever player, so. That was fucking scary. How can you tape some of this? Dude. Oh, dude, this is creepy. Let me get some popcorn. Oh, I'm gonna die in 7 days. I don't like where this is going. I don't like where this is going. What is he doing to that dude? Oh god. I'm afraid that once I'm done with the- Oh! What is he doing? Oh! Oh my god! Decapitation! 2729. Except for the elevator? Dude, honestly? Oh god. Let me go ahead and just equip this first. So I know something's coming up. I've gained a little bit of trust with this. Is there anything in here? Nothing. Nothing. You gained me nothing. My guy's near death, and you give me nothing. There's something going to pop up. I guarantee you. That. Two, seven, two, nine. Yeah! Oh, I don't like where this is going. Progress finally. I don't like this. What the fuck? Where am I? Any syringes, please? I'm kind of fucked if you guys... There's someone there. Shadows, you play games on me! This is fucking scary. I don't like this, I don't like this, I don't like this, I don't like this, I don't like this. Dude, the bars are getting closer and closer. Ammo. There's more and more ammo, so you know shit's gonna get... I'm gonna hit the fan soon. I'm scared for my life because I have no health. Once I die, I have to redo that. And I don't want to redo that. Oh shit. Shit's gonna hit the fan! These are the sketchiest things. Oh god. Double opening. Sticking towards the walls. More ammo? Ugh. These. Fuck no. Fuck no. Fuck no. I have no health. God damn it. Running. I don't care. Yes! Safe slot! Oh, I have never. You are so gorgeous. You are so gorgeous. That means shit's gonna hit the fan right now. Right now! Right now. Right now. Headless man. I'm back out? Oh my. No, 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 no. What the fuck? No! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! No! Get away! Get the fuck away! I can't reload. Oh god! Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh god! Reload! Get the gun! Fuck, fuck, fuck! Get away! Oh my god, this is fucking scary! Oh shit, reload! How do I defeat you? What is your weakness? Is it hostile? That is definitely not your weakness. You love being cut. So, I'm gonna go ahead and die, maybe. Jesus! Ah! Ooh! Okay. Now that I know, it's behind the door. Shit's gonna hit the fan. Is there a way to skip this? I guess not. How do I kill him? I don't... I have to kill him. I have to. So That means we can't get out of the side anymore. This guy's a freak. Oh, Jesus Christ. Stop it! Oh, God! Darn it. Honestly, this is like the sketchiest battle I've ever had. It's like Slender Man with sparks on his head and a chainsaw in a room. Maybe if I. Oh! This is like Twerk Team. Oh, shit! I was about to say, this is Twerk Team to the final. No, 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 no! Oh, God! Why? I was stuck! Come on, fuck! Oh, shit! Damn it! Shock! Shit! Come on! Alright, you guys, I got this shit. I got a combination for you. Alright, you stinky motherfucker! Light of day. Now what happens? Look how much health I have. Am I fucking playing still?
Did I pass out?
Fuck yeah, you passed out.
Huh? Who's that?
Relax. I am not one of them.
Who are you then?
I'm nobody.
What?
You shouldn't be here. It's very dangerous.
Sketchy dude.
Wait, why are you wearing a gas mask?
Are you stupid or something? Do I look like I want to turn into one of them? I can't trust you. I don't know if you're real. Just leave me alone.
Alright. Got you, dude.
What the?
Oh my god, what a let's play. Who is that doctor? I'm gonna go ahead and save it. Woo! Hell of a let's play, folks. Hell of a let's play. So, I'm gonna definitely end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed this let's play. I'm going to be doing the next episode, Who is the Doctor? Part 4. And I got requested that I would have a side angle of my face. So I'm going to try that out. Tell me what you guys think. But I'm definitely going to be doing more of this, more of Portal with Sir Camps-a-Lot and a lot of other stuff. So subscribe to join the madness. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a comment down below of what you guys think. So, you guys learn madness. Sentry Shock signing out. I'll see you guys in the next video.